Okay, yeah, he's as ugly as he was in D1. Never mind.